FTV Productions presents The Witch of Spider Lake.
Hehehehe